Has your VGT turbo failed? Are you looking at a very expensive repair? We know how frustrating it can be when this happens, especially when you feel like you're having the same problem over and over. We hear it all the time, VGTs break too easily, and they're too expensive to fix. But what people might not know is often it's not the fault of the turbo. What you're seeing is a result of a bigger problem in your engine. Today, I'm talking about some of the issues you might see with your VGT and what you can do to extend the life of your turbo. When you have problems with your variable geometry turbo, you're often seeing a symptom of a different problem in a different part of your engine. Your turbo is just taking the brunt of the damage. That's why it's important to identify the root cause of any failure to help prevent it from happening again, saving you time and money. There are a number of common issues you might notice with your VGT turbo. You might have internal damage. One of the easiest ways to check this is to look at the sector gear. You have to remove the actuator to do this, but then you'll be able to move the sector gear by hand. If everything is working as it should have a pretty large range of motion, about 12 millimeters. You can put a template on to check it, and the gear should run from mark to mark. If it doesn't, there's likely a problem inside the turbo, and it'll need to be taken apart to see what's going on. If you can easily move this sector gear, then it's more likely that you have a problem with your actuator, not the turbo itself. A damaged shroud plate might also cause you problems on your VGT. The shroud plate is what the fins run through on your turbo. It's located in the exhaust housing. If the shroud plate is damaged, or if you have bent fins, the fins won't be able to travel through the plate properly. This can be caused by carbon debris or coolant contamination from your EGR system. As we mentioned, it's often symptoms of a larger problem in your engine, which will need to be solved to prevent future turbo damage. You might notice that you're having higher oil consumption than normal. This could be caused by issues with your VGT. A bearing might have failed. You could have hot shutdowns, or your oil could be contaminated by carbon. You could also have a black crankcase filter that's causing excessive pressure, which pushes oil out of the turbo. You might notice that we mentioned carbon buildup a lot. Carbon can build up in your engine, and once it hits your VGT system, you'll begin to see the expensive problems. Something you can do to help prevent the buildup of carbon and debris and other problems that can spell trouble for your VGT is to follow the proper install techniques. When you order a VGT from Highway and Heavy Parts, you'll notice several things. First, on the outside of the box, you'll see a couple of cautionary stickers. One reminding you to use correct oils and to change your DPF filters, and one encouraging you to refer to the service parts topic when you're putting your turbo on. This will help ensure that you're not accidentally creating larger problems for yourself down the road. Those same topics can be found on the bag of the turbo and a tag itself. If you don't follow the recommendations and service parts topics, just put the turbo on, you're likely going to have serious problems later on. These service topics can help you troubleshoot the problems you might have experienced with your VGT. As I mentioned, VGT failure is often a symptom of a larger issue, and if you don't solve the root cause, you're going to continue to have that issue. If you need copies of the service parts topics, we can email them to you so you have them on hand, or you can always give us a call. We can talk you through the service parts topics and the benefits of following those recommendations. It really is the best way to get the most life out of your VGT. Here at Highway and Heavy Parts, we're dedicated to helping you with your diesel engine repair. Our team of experts are here to help you troubleshoot your problem and find the parts you need so you and your engine can get back to work. When we get down to it, we know you want quality, affordable parts that will last, and you want them fast. Highway and Heavy Parts only works with the highest quality manufacturers to get you the best possible diesel engine parts. In most cases, these are the same parts you'd find at the OEM dealer. If you're having trouble with your VGT turbo, we have a huge inventory of parts to help you get back up and running. Most parts ship in 2 days or less. Don't sacrifice quality to get the best price possible. We have it all here, high quality replacement parts backed by an industry leading warranty. Our mission is to take the risk out of buying diesel engine parts for our customers. So if you're looking for affordable OEM quality diesel engine parts with expert advice on the other end of the line, we're here to help. If you have any questions about variable geometry turbos, you can call me or any of the other ASE certified parts techs at 844-447-1453. Or you can chat with us online at highwayandheavyparts.com. Be sure to like this video and hit the subscribe button on YouTube and Facebook to stay up to date on all the news and information from Highway and Heavy Parts. From diagnosis through delivery, we're Highway and Heavy Parts.